And the dad, I have to say, is doing parenting beautifully at that moment. He's just like, but would you like some help? No, no, do it self. We're supposed to do that. If we don't become a self, we can't have a relationship with the Lord. We have to differentiate in order to have a relationship, to be a mature spiritual being. We have to have a self. Oh, what was her name that had the stroke? Wrote the woman who wrote My Stroke of Insight and talked about her experience of when her left brain went offline and then it would come back online and then it would go offline. And have anyone read that? It's an amazing correspondential to me example of the difference between our left brain and our right brain, or our spiritual side and our celestial side. And she said when the left brain went offline, there was no self, there was no worry, there was no time. She was at one with everything, and it was beautiful. If you see her lecture on TED, she talks like, beautiful, I'm a million, billion, trillion cells of life, and it's beautiful. That was her experience. And then her left brain would kick back in because it hadn't been completely cut off yet as the stroke was happening, and it's like, oh no, I'm having a stroke, I have to get help, I have to get help. But she couldn't, she was losing her language and her ability to dial the phone, and how do you figure out how to get help, and then it would go offline. And it's beautiful. And to me it's like, oh, we need sequencing. We need to know there's a before and a after. We need to go, I mean, time is a freaking nuisance, but we need it to get up and get dressed and feed ourselves. If we were celestial all the time, we'd beautifully, celestially starve to death. Because we wouldn't do anything. I mean, we might feel uncomfortable, and we might cry, but we wouldn't do anything about it. There wouldn't be a someone to do anything about it. We wouldn't even know we had agency because there wasn't an I. So the left brain does the identity side. And we are meant to have an identity. And the whole work of children, and especially teens, is figuring out who they are that's not their family and not their parents and not their peer group, though the peer group is the main thing they use as their mirror. That's really important for us to do. So I think Swedenborg was getting real judgy about something in his life. When he's saying, you know, bad, wrong, awful, he was, his father was a bishop, a Lutheran bishop, at a very pietistic, you know, holy, pure, we need purity and sanctity and purity over in this pure box, and anything that wasn't is not, you know, it's less than. So I understand it differently because I don't find it redemptive to be hearing that this is a bad, wrong process. 5 minutes till we're completely done. Wow. So anyway, I guess that's all I'm going to say. There's tons more there. But this is where I want to end then, and then tiny bit of time for discussion. Finally, when the first human that's created gets the second human is the sense of self, that we don't know who we are until we have a sense of, we don't have a R. Until we get this sense of self that God gives us. Oh, I'm me, I'm separate from. I have agency, I can do stuff. We're meant to have that, it belongs together. And even after Swedenborg's like bad, wrong, awful, celestial, not celestial, choosing bad, downhill, but Eve is the bride and wife of the Lord. Wait, what? The heavenly proprium, which is a word that basically means self, a feeling of being a separate being. To me, that is saying, oh, this is the thing. This me sense of self is what can have a relationship with the Lord. If I don't have this, how do I be in relationship? There isn't a thing to relate to. I can respond. So this sense of wanting to respond comes from the proprium, the Eve. And that is what becomes the bride and wife of the Lord. And each of us being that to the best of our ability is what makes the church which is the bride and wife of the divine. Thank you for listening. Talk amongst yourselves. Are we done? We're done?
No, we have
any comments? 5 minutes.